A question for Meryl. How do you engineer your performance for the film? Because you have to balance...
engineer!
It's a lot of math skills, as you can imagine. I'm sorry.
I'll come in again. How do you create?
I think he was calling you a mechanical actor. Yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry.
That's I'm getting picked on here. Really.
I know. Go on. Sorry. You're in the front row.
Emily Blunt. Right. Okay. I forgot what I was going to say. How do you create a performance which is rooted in Broadway, but also gives something for the requirements of movies, because you have to balance both.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Well, I knew going in that I'd have to really work on my lung capacity and my ability to expand the sound that I'm normally use when I'm yelling at people or singing. And I swam a mile a day in the summertime just before we went, and it just gave me a lot of breath. That was good. But also the great luxury of film is that, and of this production, is that if you go see Into the Woods in the theater in a really, really good production, you'll pick up 95% of the lyrics, maybe. But you'll miss. There's not one word that's missed in this. Except for the things that were cut. Anyway, and that's the luxury, because there's an intimacy that you... So I guess that's Rob's genius at being able to accept filmically a big sound and yet still have the intimacy and have them married in one film, in one filmic language. That's unusual. You know, you can imagine how badly this could have gone if it were just presented as a in the Broadway way. But this is a little of everything, and that's good.